What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to stop Discord from opening on startup in Windows. Discord is great for staying in touch with friends and groups. Installing the Windows app on your computer lets you maintain communication with your various groups easily when you're working on your computer. However, the default Discord settings don't just launch Discord when you start your Windows computer, but it opens to your Discord home screen, which can be annoying. Thankfully, you can either disable Discord on startup completely, or still launch Discord, but have it minimized to the system tray. Now let's walk through the steps to stop Discord from opening when you start your Windows computer. Step 1. Launch the Discord app on your Windows computer. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon next to your Discord username at the bottom of the screen. Your Discord My Account screen will be displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the App Settings section and then tap Windows Settings in that section. Step 4. Click to toggle off Open Discord if you don't want Discord to launch at all when you start your Windows computer. Alternatively, if you want Discord to open but you want it to be minimized to the system tray by default, you can leave the Open Discord toggle on, but you'll also want to toggle on Start Minimized. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.